Hey NES Unboxer viewers, and welcome to a new unboxing video. Today we have our first Black Box series game, Golf. Golf was part of the original launch titles for the NES back in October 85 and was developed and published by Nintendo. These Black Box series of Nintendo are easily recognizable and they are hot amongst collectors. The game I'm holding here is an NTSC version of Golf, part of the Sports series. On the back here you can see some gameplay footage, and for a golf game, this one was actually very extensive in its gameplay. Right here we see the game ID code, which is easy to read as NESP for Game Pack, followed by its initials for Golf. Let's open up this game pack and take out the cartridge. On the side flaps we see the same initials for Golf, followed by USA, because it's an NTSC version. We also see a white star. According to a WADA Games article, the definitive NES Black Box variant guide published in January 2019, I found that the star on this game meant it was not sold in stores but was probably part of a giveaway or prize of Nintendo Power. Every collector should read this article, but know that they only talk about the NTSC Black Box variants and not the PAL version. But nevertheless, it's a great article to read and I hope they will do more. I'll put a link to this article in the description of this video. When we take out the game, we can see it has an original Nintendo dust cover. The cartridge looks in good condition and the label is not damaged. Upon turning this game around, we see the NTSC version caution sticker and next to it Rev A, which stands for Revision A, signifying that the game was revisioned to its new cartridge designs without the early 5 screws but now with only 3 screws. That's why you sometimes see NES Black Box games specifying they are a 5 screw, which means they are one of the first NES games from 1985 to 1987. After 1987, the NES games were revisioned, that's why you see the Rev A on the back of most games. Okay, now let's take a look at the value for Golf. As we can see from these prices, the game is pretty cheap at the moment. If you are into collecting Black Box games, Golf is a great one to start with as it's not that expensive. Both PAL and NTSC are around the same price. It was a very common game, but if you're a golf fanatic, you should definitely pick this one up. Let's take a look at the manual for Golf. It also includes the white star here. For a golf game, you learn from the manual that it's actually a pretty complete golf game with a lot of options for its time. You're able to choose your stance, the club you want to swing with, select the angle of impact, and the view even changed when you were near the hole. The game also features wind change and has 18 holes to complete. They even give you the course layout here. That's pretty cool. Let's open this one up to check its authenticity. As we open this one up, we can see the small green motherboard. And when we turn this one around, here at the top in shiny gold, the engraving 1986 Nintendo. Okay, that's all I have to say about Golf. As you will see from the gameplay coming up, I really suck at golf and I just can't figure out how to play it. Sometimes I just hope I hit the ball right. Anyways, stay around to view a bit of that bad gameplay and don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. Kindest regards from your NES Unboxer, Greg.